Voices of Women from Unknown to Renowned came about as a project idea that I had in order to honor my grandparents initially, and it was at the suggestion of Dr. Julianne Baird at Rutgers University that we had the idea to feature mostly female composers who were either unknown or not very renowned in the musical world.
Voices of Women encompasses both the voices of women by female composers, but also voices of women as perceived by men, which is why we're including male composers. So there are various songs that are either female stereotypes or female archetypes, or both, and hence Voices of Women from Unknown to Renowned.